Introduction. Essential oils are therapeutic-grade oils extracted from various botanicals, like plants. Essential oils have been used for therapeutic reasons for thousands of years. They offer many benefits, each dependent on the plant they are derived from. So, you've heard about the many great benefits that essential oils could have for you. Congratulations, you're well on your way to a better you. Now, you just need to figure out the best application process for you. This varies based on the type of oil, what it's being used to treat, and the tools you have available to you. In this chapter, we'll walk you through the many different essential oil applications to help you figure out how to use your essential oils to get the most out of them. Aromatically. Essential oils can be absorbed into the bloodstream when inhaled, which is done through the blood vessels located in the lungs. A diffuser is a good option for aromatically absorbing essential oils. You can diffuse any of your essential oils and receive their many benefits like reduced stress, improved mood, better focus, and much more. You can also place some drops. Ingestion. Ingestion is another good option for absorbing your essential oils, however, you must be sure to do your research first. Certain essential oils, like oregano and clove, shouldn't be taken orally like this for more than a week and should be diluted before ingestion, but oils like lemon and peppermint are fine to be taken as 1 to 3 drops in water. Homemade items. It's becoming fairly trendy to make your own items containing essential oils to reap their benefits in your own way. For example, you could make candles or bar soap containing a combination of essential oils and other good things and reap the benefits when you use the soap, absorbing the oils in your skin, or burn the candle and inhale. You could also make shampoos, toothpastes, household cleaners, body butters, bug spray, lip balm, and more. Topically. Essential oils can be absorbed through the skin and enter the bloodstream for you to reap their many healing benefits. You can either rub the essential oils yourself on the affected area or, if you'd prefer, there are many lotions, body washes, and shampoos made with essential oils in them that you could use as well. You could also put essential oils in your bath by dropping them on a sponge and placing the sponge in the bath water with you. Be sure to only use the essential oils as indicated by the bottle, as overusing could become a problem. Almost all essential oils must be diluted with a carrier oil, such as jojoba, avocado, almond or walnut before applying them to the skin. If you're applying essential oils topically, you should test first, by applying a small amount of the diluted oil on your wrist to test for any adverse reaction. This is especially important for those with highly sensitive skin. Benefits of essential oils. Essential oils have a world of various benefits they can offer their users. For instance, lavender oil can help to relax you, peppermint oil can help you focus, and rosemary oil can help to minimize hair loss. There are a wide variety of essential oils that offer several healing benefits each. Each essential oil is different, however, and has unique properties. Many have specific ways they need to be applied or taken and certain limitations. You need to do your research before consuming the essential oils. Essential oils can offer many healing benefits that can improve the health and appearance of your skin and hair, your digestion, treat your pain, help with inflammation, and even reduce the frequency and intensity of your headaches. There are many ways from which you can choose to apply or take your essential oils. As we've shown, this choice depends on the type of essential oil you're using and the benefit you're hoping to receive from it. Chapter 1: Key Ways to Use Essential Oils for Health. The definition of an essential oil is a concentrated hydrophobic liquid containing volatile, defined as the tendency of a substance to vaporize, aroma compounds from plants. Essential oils are also known as volatile oils, ethereal oils, etherolia, or simply as the oil of the plant from which it is derived. The therapeutic value of essential oils varies greatly depending on an equally varying number of determinant factors, such as the quality of the method of extraction, which is usually done by a steam extraction method, the timing during which the plant being utilized was grown and harvested, and naturally, the medicinal power that is inherent to the plant itself. Typically, 100% pure essential oils are the ones that hold therapeutic value for a variety of health benefits. There are numerous methods via which essential oils can be employed into any health-benefiting regimen, and the following are 5 of those methods. Although there exist more options concerning this, these are the 5 that tend to be the most user-friendly. Direct inhalation. This method can be achieved through a variety of ways, the most obvious being to simply inhale nasally the vapors from the bottle directly. You can also soak a cotton ball with the oil and leave it in your purse to inhale all day. This can be particularly helpful to pregnant women or any other person experiencing nausea when they inhale a cotton ball soaked with peppermint oil or other antiemetic essential oil. Another method is steam inhalation, which involves placing a few drops of oil in a bowl of steaming water, placing a towel over your head and breathing in the vapors that way, diffusing through the air via natural evaporation. This method is probably the most used of all of the ways in which essential oils can be employed and involves no electric sockets or other electronic devices. This method can be achieved simply by placing 10 to 15 drops of the chosen oil in a bowl of hot water that has been salted with either Epsom salts or sea salt, which help with the diffusion process throughout the night. Other ways of achieving this method are by the commercially made and produced terracotta bowls that are designed specifically for diffusing essential oils, or by soaking a cotton ball in the oil of your choice and placing it by your bed overnight. This is probably better for the very pungent or overpowering oils, but is not quite as effective as the other natural diffusion methods listed above. Direct skin contact. Diluting any chosen with a carrier oil, such as jojoba, olive, or almond oil, allows you to apply it directly to the skin without the risk of burns. This method is ideal for massage or dabbing the blend onto your wrist, neck, or other parts of the body. Diluting with a carrier oil is important as some oils, such as peppermint, wintergreen, lavender, and others, can cause burns if applied directly to the skin. Indirect or diluted skin contact. This method is a great option if there are oils that would do best by direct contact but are too powerful when they are not diluted somehow. Placing several drops of any oil in a hot, preferably salted with Epsom salts, bath or into your shower basin provides for an aromatic and healing experience. Diluting an oil in distilled water in a spray bottle and then spraying on linens, clothes, etc. are both fantastic ways to gently receive the beneficial properties of the more potent oils. Diffusion via electronic devices. We certainly live in a modern world, and there are a number of commercially made devices that deliver oil through electric diffusers that work in your home, office, or car, and there are even diffusers that work via USB ports that are reported to be quite user-friendly and effective. Most popular and widely used essential oils. The power of essential oils and the benefits of aromatherapy have garnered a lot of attention from naturopaths and skeptics alike over the past decade or so, and that interest has prompted numerous studies to be done on which oils have the most beneficial properties and for what conditions do certain oils seem to have the most desired effect. Following is a list of the 10 most used essential oils and of what conditions these special oils have healing properties against. Bear in mind, however, that this list is a compilation of merely a few of the essential oils that are available, and that there are many, many more plants whose oils are beneficial to your health and wellness. Lavender. The scientific name for this pretty purple plant is Lavangula, and it grows easily in most parts of the world. It is used generously in the perfume industry because of its pleasant fragrance, but its therapeutic properties are that of calming, de-stressing, relieving anxiety, and combating insomnia. Clary sage. Also known as Salvia sclaria, the oil from this flower is reputed to have analgesic properties, specifically in terms of female pains such as menstrual cramps or labor pains. Peppermint. Although the oil from the plant Mentha ex piperita can be somewhat caustic in its super concentrated form, this oil will work wonders as an antiemetic when saturated into cotton ball that then can be inhaled. A few drops of this oil in a hot bath will also soothe sore muscles. Peppermint is also a powerful insect repellent, and if lined around kitchen surfaces will create a boundary over which no ant dares cross. Tea tree. The oil from the plant Melaleuca alternifolia is renowned for its antiseptic properties as it has been found to effective as an antifungal, antiviral, and antimicrobial agent. It can also be added to any shampoo to relieve dry scalp and dandruff. Rosemary. Not only is the plant Rosmarinus officinalis wonderfully versatile in culinary applications, but it also yields an essential oil that is fantastic for dry, itchy scalp and dandruff, but also has been used effectively as a bronchodilator and an expectorant for congested lungs. Lemongrass. Like rosemary, the plant Sambapagon citratus also has many uses in the culinary arts, however, its essential oil is highly effective as a sanitary agent and can be used as an antiseptic. It also is a powerful insect repellent. Lemon. The oil from the fruit Citrus ex lemon is generally considered to be uplifting in that it has rejuvenating, energy-inducing, and immune-supporting properties. It is also highly effective as a non-toxic alternative in household cleansers. Rose. While obviously famed for its aesthetic beauty, the plant Rosa damascena is considered by many to be the queen of essential oils and is widely used for its anxiolytic, rejuvenating, stress-relieving, and even pain-relief properties. The essential oil derived from roses also has been proven as an effective anti-inflammatory agent and can be helpful for joint pain and other arthritic conditions.
Ylang ylang.
The plant Kananga odorata primarily grows in Asian countries and is popular as an aphrodisiac and for its uplifting and antidepressant properties.
Roman chamomile.
We've all heard that drinking chamomile tea in the evening can help alleviate insomnia and restlessness, and the oil from the plant Chamomilum nobile can be utilized for its sedative properties. As well, it has been found to be enormously effective in alleviating PMS symptoms and other discomforts associated with menstruation.
Chamomile, in any of its forms, is incredibly soothing and calming.
Chapter 2, Aromatherapy for Better Sleep.
Are you tossing and turning at night? Do you have a hard time relaxing and calming yourself when it's time for bed?
If so, aromatherapy may be the answer. Aromatherapy is the practice of using certain fragrances and oils that have been reputed to have some type of therapeutic effect or medicinal properties, and it has been used as both a primary treatment and a secondary auxiliary therapy. One of the benefits of aromatherapy that has been extensively studied is the effectiveness of this type of therapy in terms of improving the quality and duration of one's sleep, particularly in patients who suffer from hyperanxiety disorders or insomnia. It has been widely concluded, even by those who are skeptical of these types of alternative treatments, that regardless of whether or not aromatherapy proves effective, it certainly does no harm or has the potential for any ill effects at all.
Consider the following facts concerning aromatherapy and sleep.
A study taken in Turkey that involved using lavender essential oil via inhalation method on 60 ICU patients, the study was prompted because the patients in the ICU were having really terrible sleep issues, and the researchers wanted to try whatever they could to alleviate the insomnia for these patients and ICU patients everywhere. The clinical finding, based on the patient's responses to two separate standardized tests that determine sleep quality, that the 2% lavender essential oil solution delivered via inhalation absolutely had a positive, measurable, and marked effect on these patients' ability to rest adequately, and furthermore, many of these patients were experiencing simultaneous cardiac issues, which the anxiolytic effect of the lavender oil seemed to depreciate as well. By relieving some of the anxiety and stress from which these patients were suffering, the lavender oil improved their ability to rest and their conditions in general. Although aromatherapy would not be recommended as the primary treatment for severe, chronic, medical sleep disorders, it most certainly should be considered as an adjunct or auxiliary treatment, and if no serious sleep disorder exists, then aromatherapy likely will be adequate in terms of alleviating mild cases of stress-induced insomnia. There are a variety of ways via which the oil can be delivered, and all are reputed to have similar results in terms of efficacy.
Some of the ways through which the oil can be delivered to you overnight are: soaking a cotton ball and placing next to bed.
Placing 10 to 15 drops of oil in hot Epsom or sea salt water in a bowl by the bed. Spraying an essential oil diluted solution on linens, pillows, and blankets.
Electronic and other forms of diffusers. The best calming oils.
The preferred oils that are typically used for the purposes of improving the quality of one's sleep are, and incidentally, although not surprisingly, all of these oils have a naturally pleasant fragrance and are readily available through health food stores everywhere and through a wide variety of online stores.
Lavender. Valerian. Clary sage. Sweet marjoram. Roman chamomile. Bergamot. Ylang ylang. Sandalwood.
The overall general consensus among health practitioners in both the disciplines of standard Western medicine and homeopathic/naturopathic alike is that there does appear to be validated data concerning the effectiveness and benefits of aromatherapy on certain conditions.
Primarily those conditions which are closely related to stress, such as cardiovascular disease and insomnia. Either way, there does not appear to be any evidence that there are any contraindications or harm to using aromatherapy, and so at the very least, you get a nice pleasant scent, and the chances of employing aromatherapy in the hopes that it will improve your sleep is most likely to pay off and be worth the effort.
Aromatherapy to help with depression. Essential oils have been used in therapeutic ways for thousands of years.
they offer numerous healing benefits. There's a lot of buzz around aromatherapy, especially in the natural wellness and holistic medicine communities. Some people even say that this practice, which involves putting concentrated oils from plants into the air with misters or special candles or applying the oils topically, can help with anxiety disorders and depression. But what does science say? How does aromatherapy work? Many people who believe that aromatherapy works to decrease symptoms of depression, anxiety, and related issues, believe that it works in a very superficial way. Essential oils make us feel better because they smell good. An article was published in China, however, proposes that aromatherapy may work by stimulating serotonin pathways in the brain. Serotonin itself is an important messenger molecule in the body that helps us to feel relaxed and is an important part of many mood-regulating medications. While this is an engaging theory, the easiest way to measure mood is still with psychological assessments and questionnaires rather than by checking the levels of these messenger molecules. All of the following studies used these methods, which some people consider to be unreliable and anecdotal. But feeling better is feeling better, right? Aromatherapy and postpartum depression. A pilot study on aromatherapy was done to treat postpartum depression, published in the journal Complementary Therapies in Clinical Practice, reported that aromatherapy did show benefits for women suffering postpartum depression. Interestingly, the study found that aromatherapy did not seem to have any impact on a control group of non-depressed women. While the results of this study are promising, it was a pilot study. The control group was rather small, and the study only lasted 4 weeks. While that leaves room for skepticism, the article did not report any issues with the treatment, so there's no known risk in trying this treatment if you're interested. Aromatherapy and the elderly. A Japanese study conducted was done, and with a participant pool of around 80, may be more convincing. This study, published in the journal Biomed Research International, was conducted among elderly participants living in a community who underwent an aromatherapy session for 4 weeks. The article reports that participants who underwent the aromatherapy program had decreased levels of stress, depression, anxiety, and pain compared to a control group. The study also reported that all of the participants continued to use aromatherapy treatments after the conclusion of the study. Aromatherapy massage. It might not take more than 4 weeks, or even 4 weeks, to prove that aromatherapy helps with depression. Another study was conducted in Japan that reported that women who received aromatherapy massages for depression while undergoing treatment for cancer were found to have better scores on mood assessments both after a single 30-minute session. Their scores continued to increase after 8 subsequent sessions. This study may have lasted longer than the other one, but it was even smaller with only 12 participants. Skeptical readers of this article may also like to know that the study was not picked up by any major scientific or medical journals. Also, like the other study, however, this study found that there was no harm in giving this treatment a shot. A similar study conducted 2 years earlier involving just over 50 participants and conducted in Korea had similar findings. This study of menopausal women also used aromatherapy via massage in weekly sessions over 8 months and found that the treatment had positive effects. The authors of this study were more careful to point out a potential problem which applies to the previous study as well, and which some wary readers may have noticed. It is possible that the massage and not the aromatherapy was providing the relief experienced by participants. Chapter 3: Create a calming atmosphere with essential oils. Sometimes we all need to create a zen-filled moment, and what better way to do that than with essential oils? Essential oils are a fantastic way to introduce a bit of calm into your otherwise chaotic world. Essential oils are a safe and natural way to relieve anxiety while delivering a taste of serenity and positive feelings. They instill a sense of emotional and physical wellness. Many of these oils act as a sedation trigger when they interact with our central nervous system. Studies show that they can help to treat insomnia, lower blood pressure, and help to manage symptoms associated with depression. One of their most attractive qualities is their ability to create calm. Essential oils have a reputation for being both stimulating and calming. Therefore, it's no wonder that they can relieve symptoms of depression while also helping to regulate symptoms of anxiety. Creating calm with aromatherapy. You can create a calm environment in a couple of ways. Research demonstrates that by merely rubbing diluted forms of these EOs or inhaling them using aromatherapy triggers the release of chemical messages from our brain to other parts of our body that ultimately positively impact our mood and emotions. Creating an atmosphere of calm can take place in the smallest of spaces in your home thanks to aromatherapy. There are several ways to use essential oils within the comfort of your home to promote calm. Essential oils are highly concentrated extracts distilled from various flowers, leaves, grasses, roots, and twigs, therefore, you must ensure that they are diluted before use. Aromatherapy entails the distribution or dispersion of essential oils into the air using a variety of methods, including by way of the ever-favorite scent pot, diffuser, or spray. Merely mix 5 to 8 drops of the chosen oil with an ounce of water, and you have the perfect blend to release your calming scent into the air. Generally, you add a few drops of the oil to the water for aromatherapy. You do not have to confine your aromatherapy to the confines of a diffuser, pot, or spray bottle, however. You also have the option to sprinkle a few drops of essential oils to your bath water or tissue for inhalation. There are even jewelry lockets that hold essential oils for immediate use to deliver rapid results. Which essential oils create calm? Choosing the perfect essential oil to create calm will vary person to person. Your perfect oil may not be your mother or sister's favorite oil. Also, what works well today may not yield the same results tomorrow. There are many oils capable of helping you to create a calm atmosphere. Through a bit of trial and error, you can create your therapeutic world with the oils that work best for you. Here are 5 essential oils for you to consider. Bitter Orange Essential Oil. Bitter Orange Essential Oil offers users a wealth of benefits. Studies show that this essential oil can reduce anxiety while also enabling some users to reduce their antidepressant prescription. Ylang Ylang Essential Oil. Ylang Ylang Essential Oil helps to reduce our stress levels while also lowering blood pressure levels according to existing research. Cedarwood Essential Oil. Want to step outside of the essential oil box? Try adding a few drops of cedarwood essential oil to your diffuser. Cedarwood possesses sedative properties, can not only help to calm you but also promote sleep. Cedarwood oil relieves spasms and contains anti-inflammatory agents which may help to reduce joint stiffness and other forms of pain that prohibit us from relaxing. Valerian Essential Oil. Valerian essential oil contains chemicals that have a calming effect on our nerves. Also, they have a sedative effect that can help to promote sleep. For best results, add a few drops to your aromatherapy diffuser and inhale the scents. Lavender Essential Oil. No essential oil list is complete without the mention of lavender. This essential oil ranks high on the list because of its unique capacity to act as a relaxing agent. Lavender helps to treat feelings of agitation and stress, relieve pain, and is beneficial in helping to treat insomnia. You can apply lavender oil topically or use it as a component of your aromatherapy ritual. Word of caution. Take care when applying a diluted EO to your skin. Essential oils can be especially irritating and cause rashes or redness. Some natural oils can be toxic, triggering nasty allergic reactions in and on our bodies. Some oils cause your eyes and nose to burn, therefore, when applying to near any of your body's orifices, proceed with caution. Also, essential oils have a shelf life. Be careful not to use oils that are sitting on your shelf for greater than 3 years. Oils can spoil and trigger an allergic reaction. Treating your headaches with essential oils. Headaches happen for multiple reasons. From stress to hormonal surges to allergies to dehydration to low blood sugar, headaches can make an appearance when we least expect it. Identifying a safe and effective way to treat a headache can seem out of reach. Some of us are not fans of taking pills and would prefer to pursue a more natural approach to relieving a headache. Are you looking for a natural way to treat a nagging headache? Good news, there are multiple ways to naturally cure a headache. Essential oils are an excellent alternative therapy for treating a headache and ranks highly among those who prefer to lead a naturalist life. Also, if you are one who prefers to leverage a combination therapy approach, essential oils are a fantastic augmentation or supplemental treatment. These natural agents can treat various types of headaches, including migraine headaches, tension headaches, and sinus headaches, to name a few. Essential oils are particularly useful because they generally go to the source of the problem thanks to their unique ability to stimulate chemical releases in the brain that can generate feelings of calm, address pain, reduce stress, regulate hormonal surges, and improve circulation. You can apply many of these oils topically, but many experts recommend using a diffuser when possible for best results.
Best essential oils for headaches. There are several essential oils that relieve symptoms associated with headaches.
Finding the best oil for your needs will vary person to person, but do not be afraid to spend time discovering the essential oil that works best for you. Here are 5 essential oils that provide headache relief.
Lavender oil.
Lavender oil promotes relaxation and soothes our senses, enabling us to release pent-up tension and stress, all symptoms that can contribute to a throbbing headache. It functions as an anti-anxiety, antidepressant, sedative, and calming agent. You can use this oil as a component of aromatherapy, or you may use it as a topical oil with dilution.
Lavender oil is particularly useful in relieving migraine headaches.
You can massage this oil into the temples and the back of your neck to treat symptoms.
Rosemary oil. Rosemary oil aids in the reduction of pain and helps to relieve tension.
Rosemary oil is an excellent natural stress-reducing agent. Studies show that rosemary oil not only reduces tension but acts as a natural analgesic which helps to treat pain. Also, it can demolish other symptoms that may accompany headaches such as nausea and insomnia.
Peppermint oil.
When applied to the forehead, peppermint oil delivers a cooling sensation, stimulating circulation and reducing muscle contractions. Peppermint oil is especially useful in treating tension headaches, American family physician. You can apply peppermint oil to your wrists, forehead, or temples.
Eucalyptus oil.
Apply eucalyptus oil to the tip of your nose, chest, and temples to aid in relieving sinus tension while also opening your nasal passages. Eucalyptus has a rich history and reputation for getting the necessary results that help to reduce inflammation and eliminate blockage that accompanies sinus problems.
Oregano oil.
Oregano oil can help to cure mild headaches as well as migraines. Its chemical ingredient carvacrol acts as a potent anti-inflammatory agent which aids in rapid relief. You can take this oil orally by placing a few drops beneath your tongue or apply it topically. Of course, when consuming any essential oil, make sure it is intended for oral consumption. For best results, when using this oil topically, apply oil to your forehead and temples.
Using essential oils. Should you choose to use a local oil, dilute the oil.
You can complete this process using a carrier oil such as coconut oil before applying it directly to your skin.
Your goal is to avoid any damage to your skin.
You can inhale essential oils using a diffuser, spray, or even by adding a few drops to a tissue and holding it beneath your nose and taking a deep breath. Just remember to be careful that the oil does not touch your lips or areas of the skin near or around the mouth. There is substantial research to show each of these oils are useful. Each of these oils provides strong inflammatory and analgesic properties that can help you to take control of a mild or a chronic headache. You have the option to use each of these oils topically or orally.
Next time you have a headache, try one of these oils for relief. Chapter 4: Essential Oils with Antioxidant Properties. Essential oils are therapeutic-grade oils extracted from various botanicals, like plants.
Essential oils have been used for therapeutic reasons for thousands of years.
They offer many benefits, each dependent on the plant they are derived from.
Antioxidants are important chemicals that prevent damage to the body's cells. Essential oils are often extracted from plants that have antioxidants. Because essential oils are extracts from the plant, however, they don't always have the same properties as the foods that we associate them with.
So, what essential oils have the best antioxidant properties?
Basil. Basil is an herb commonly used in cooking, but it also yields essential oils rich in antioxidants. The key antioxidant in basil is a chemical called linalool, but according to a study published in the journal Food Chemistry, essential oils from basil had better antioxidant properties than linalool has alone.
When a chemical works better in the source than extracted, it's called synergism.
Most of the time, synergism is because other chemicals in the source help our bodies to utilize the chemical that we are trying to use. The same may be true of essential oils, but because the essential oils are so highly concentrated, they still provide more power per punch than the plant that they are extracted from. Artemisia. Artemisia isn't one of the best-known essential oils, but perhaps it should be. An article published in the journal Phytochemistry reported that while Artemisia oil doesn't have the highest antioxidant count around, it does contain both thymol and carvacrol, important antioxidants. As mentioned above, sometimes things work better together, so don't count out this important antioxidant source just because it doesn't have a high concentration of any one antioxidant. Oregano. Oregano, another common spice used in cooking, contains both thymol and carvacrol, the antioxidants found in Artemisia, as well as another antioxidant, P-cymene. While there are several species of oregano, the primary antioxidant that gives it many of its health benefits is found in all four of its major species, according to a study published in the International Journal of Food Science and Nutrition. While antioxidants can protect our own cells, they can also protect other molecules. Studies have considered the possibility of using antioxidants from oregano's essential oils as an additive in health beverages to protect other added nutrients, like omega-3s. Eucalyptus. Eucalyptus is commonly used for its soothing properties, especially in ointments to soothe rashes and minor burns. According to a 2010 meta-analysis published in the journal Molecules, eucalyptus also includes high levels of antioxidants that are particularly effective at scavenging free radicals. Free radicals are particles in the body that can slightly change the chemical composition of molecules. Like changing one letter in a line of computer coding, or moving the decimal place on a check, these seemingly small changes can lead to huge consequences. A note on using essential oils. To provide you with the most useful information, this part of the chapter has only stuck to essential oils that are commonly available. Unfortunately, the more commonly available an essential oil or essential oil-based product is, the less information it seems to have on its uses. While this chapter provides good beginner information, essential oils are complicated things. Some species of a plant may have different characteristics than others, and oils from different parts of the same plant may have different properties. If you want to use essential oils for something very specific, such as treating or preventing a certain condition, use this part of this chapter as a jumping-off point for more in-depth research, or better yet, talk to your healthcare provider or the staff at a natural wellness store how you can answer more specific questions about essential oils with antioxidant properties. Boost skin and hair health with essential oils. Essential oils have become the latest health and beauty craze to sweep the market. People are raving about their effectiveness in various aspects of their health, from improving asthma to minimizing migraines and arthritic pain, and their effectiveness as a beauty regimen as well. But what oils do you use for what condition and in what form? Through this chapter, we'll walk you through the best essential oils to use in order to see an improvement in the health of your skin and hair, and what concoctions you could mix and how you mix them as a regimen. Mixing your regimen. Before we get started walking you through all the many different essential oils and what they can do for you, we need to provide you with a basic guide for mixing your own essential oil beauty recipe. First off, you want to be sure that a large percentage of your recipe is base oils, also known as carrier oils. Their hydrating properties are good for your skin and hair. Next, you should add your specific target treatment oil and, in the smallest quantity, a few drops of a strongly scented essential oil that also provides benefits for your hair and skin as a final touch. Note, when using anything with essential oils for the first time, especially when you make the concoction yourself at home, you should be sure to try it out on only a small patch of skin or hair first to make sure you won't have any adverse reactions to it. What oils should you use? There are many essential oils that offer benefits to promote better health, quicker healing, and even healthier and better-looking skin and hair. Base oils. Almond, sweet almond oil is rich and nourishing. Argan has vitamin E and essential fatty acids that help to moisturize your skin, hair, and nails. It has a nutty smell which tends to complement a lot of recipes for hair products. Avocado oil offers all the same omega-3 fatty acids and antioxidants for your skin when you apply it as it does for your body when you eat it. Your body needs those to thrive and keep itself looking and feeling in tip-top shape. Coconut oil is amazing for your hair and skin alike. It absorbs quickly and easily into the skin, making it seem like it has a faster acting effect. It's solid at room temperature and contains protein, fatty acids, and vitamin E. Grapeseed works as a natural astringent and has both healing and anti-inflammatory properties. It's a great option for those plagued by acne. Olive oil is rich in antioxidants and vitamins A and E. It's great for treating dry skin and eczema conditions. Sesame oil should definitely be the base oil if you're creating a remedy for any irritated patches of skin. It especially helps with skin irritation caused by sunburn or wind. Treatment oils. Aloe vera, we're not talking about the gel you buy at the store when you get a sunburn. Aloe vera oil is a thicker oil that can be used as a treatment for eczema, dandruff, and psoriasis. It can help with myriad skin irritations. Castor oil is great for helping your hair grow faster as well as helping seal in moisture for those with coarse hair. It's a thicker oil, making it work well in conditioners, shampoos, and lotions. Tea tree oil can help you fight off infections, which is great for those with autoimmune diseases or immunity deficiencies. It can help to treat nail fungus, acne, lice, dandruff, and bug bites can all be treated by tea tree poultice as it has bacteria-killing properties. Essential oils. The following essential oils promote healthier and healthier-looking skin and hair.
Calendula. Chamomile. Eucalyptus. Geranium. Jasmine. Lavender. Peppermint. Rosemary. Thyme. Ylang.
Chapter 5: Essential Oils as Digestive Aids. Stomach woes can make you want to curl up in the comfort of your bed and not roll out for a few days, but unfortunately, the demands of life do not allow for such a convenience. Unfortunately, we cannot let our gut to slow us down, and so we are often forced to reach for something to cure us of constipation, diarrhea, wretched pain, nausea, or vomiting. The chalky or pink stuff is rarely appealing when your stomach is already feeling a bit queasy, and therefore, it's no wonder so many folks choose a more natural approach to relieving or improving digestion. How essential oils help to relieve digestive disorders. Essential oils, EOs, act as an alternative therapeutic approach to improving digestion. Essential oils or digestive EOs have properties that can either calm or stimulate the central nervous system and reverse the effects of the condition or disease causing your symptoms.
EOs also decrease inflammation, which can be especially helpful to those experiencing irritable bowel syndrome or gastroenteritis.
They rarely produce side effects and may cause hormone-like effects in some people. EOs are available in three forms that are widely used to provide gastrointestinal comfort while supporting the digestive system at the same time.
Inhalation. Many practitioners recommend using EOs as aromatherapy agents.
Aromatherapy is the use of essential oils that come from flowers, herbs, or trees to improve our spiritual, mental, or physical well-being, cancer.gov. There are a few tools that can help to support aromatherapy practices, including use of a diffuser, spray, or scent pot.
Topical.
You can apply diluted forms of essential oils to your skin by way of massage or merely rubbing oil on your abdomen for relief as well. Take care when applying oils to your skin.
They can cause a rash, irritation, or another form of a reaction. Always test a small area before using an EO over a large area of the skin. Not every essential oil is good for the skin, including edible oils.
Some citrus oils are bad for your skin and can cause blistering.
Tropical oils are not necessarily edible either.
You must read labels carefully to ensure you do not ingest a toxic solution that is intended for topical use only.
Oral.
Before taking an oil orally, make sure you read the manufacturer's label to confirm that it is safe for consumption.
Several EOs are available in the form of an enteric-coated capsule.
Essential oils for digestive issues.
Which oils are best for which digestive issues?
Knowing which oil will improve your stomach or intestinal problems can go a long way to support your efforts in managing your symptoms. Here is a list of the top oils for managing digestive problems.
Ginger oil. Ginger oil can provide diarrhea relief by regulating the movement of food through our digestive tract.
Also, ginger contains analgesic properties which enables it to relieve stomach pain, reducing inflammation of the gut while reducing symptoms of nausea.
Peppermint oil.
Peppermint oil in enteric-coated capsules receives high marks for treating symptoms associated with irritable bowel syndrome. As an inhalant, Peppermint oil can be just as beneficial in your quest to treat nausea. Peppermint oil can be toxic if you consume too much, so always pay attention to the labels and follow instructions carefully. Clary Sage. Clary Sage benefits the overall health of the gut. This expensive essential oil stimulates the digestive juices when applied topically to the abdomen. It helps to calm the gastrointestinal tract, relieving it of painful cramps and spasms. Lemon essential oil. Lemon essential oil can help you combat nausea and diarrhea. Just rubbing this oil on the abdomen with other oils can help you to manage stomach woes effectively. This sweet-scented oil also works just as well as an aromatherapy agent. Chamomile oil. Chamomile is a wonderful herb for upset stomachs. Chamomile essential oil contains compounds that allow for it to act as an antispasmodic agent that can help to manage diarrhea, gas, acid reflux, indigestion, and vomiting. You can apply a diluted form of chamomile oil topically to the stomach area to soothe the stomach and relax the intestinal muscles, curing it of cramps. These are just a few of the essential oils that can act as digestive aids. If you are seeking a natural remedy for your stomach or intestinal problems, this alternative way of managing gut issues may be a fantastic next step for you. Essential oils for sinus health. If your sinuses are acting up, be it because of an infection, allergies, or congestion, it can affect many different aspects of your life. Sinus problems can cause pain in various areas around your face and neck, make it difficult to breathe, and even make it difficult to speak. It can be hard to get on with your day and get done what you need to get done with sinus irritation getting in the way. Essential oils can help. Through this chapter, we'll explain how essential oils can help minimize your sinus problems and get you feeling back to normal. How can essential oils help with your sinus health? Certain essential oils contain ingredients that can help to minimize many of the symptoms caused by a sinus infection or irritation. These oils can help to minimize congestion, pain, and the irritation. There are a number of ways to use these essential oils as treatment, which we will get into in the next section. Make sure you do your research, however, and know which oils are right to treat your problem so you don't waste any time or money. How can you use essential oils to improve sinus health? There are a few ways you can take full effect of your essential oils. You can use a humidifier by placing about 25 to 30 drops of the essential oil of your choice into it and keeping it in the room with you. This is probably the easiest method. You could also place about 5 drops in a half cup of water and use a diffuser. For this method, you'll need to sit close to the diffuser and breathe deeply for as long as you need the oils. You could also put about 10 drops on a sponge and let it soak in the tub with you. There are many options for how you can use your oils to get their full health benefits. Which essential oils should you use to help your sinuses? There are many essential oils that have been reported to help with sinus irritation, congestion, and infection. Lavender can provide relief from congestion, reduce inflammation, and can help you fight off a sinus infection. Peppermint can help you fight off the infection and has antiviral, anti-inflammatory, and antibacterial properties. Chamomile can also help as it contains properties that are antiseptic, sedative, and anti-allergic. Clove can help to treat a lot of different respiratory problems, which can include sinus infections. It also has a soothing effect on your nasal passage, which can offer a cooling sensation to your sore or irritated nasal cavity. Oregano also offers relief from sinus infections. The steam treatment works best for oregano. Sweet basil and rosemary can also help you fight off sinus infections and can help with headaches as well. There are many other essential oils that you can use, but these are the most popular. Menthol and eucalyptus are also known to help lessen the symptoms of sinus infections. A natural treatment for your sinus infection, congestion, or irritation can be a lot more appealing to people due to its lack of side effects and unwanted chemicals. Sinus problems can affect many aspects of your life and just make it harder for you to get done what you need to get done in your day. By using essential oils, you can treat your sinus symptoms and help to shorten your recovery time. As discussed in this chapter, there are many different essential oils from which you can choose and many different ways you can choose to use them to experience their many health benefits. Essential oils to loosen stiff joints. Whether your joint pain is caused by an active lifestyle, arthritis, or aging, it can greatly affect your day-to-day life. Living with pain has emotional, mental, and of course physical ramifications. When suffering from joint pain and stiff joints, it can make it hard to participate in the activities you've always loved. It can even make it hard to socialize, as you're in pain and can't find comfort or relief. Essential oils can be a great, natural remedy to this problem, allowing you to avoid harsh medicines without having to suffer with your condition. In this chapter, we'll walk you through what essential oils can help to loosen up those stiff joints.
Aloe vera essential oil.
That's right, aloe vera can do a lot more for you than just provide relief from a painful sunburn. Aloe vera essential oil can help to soothe your joint pain when applied to the joint. It can also help to improve your skin and hair. This oil is typically found in gel form, but you can get it in oil form.
Eucalyptus essential oil.
Eucalyptus is especially useful in minimizing swelling and arthritic pain, as its leaves contain tannins. The analgesic and anti-inflammatory properties found in eucalyptus can help to ease the pain in your joints and muscles as well.
Eucalyptus is also known for being beneficial in combating migraines, depression, and stress. Ginger essential oil.
The properties in ginger that cause it to have its strong flavor are the very properties that allow it to be used effectively as an anti-inflammatory. Its soothing qualities present in oil form are good for and come recommended to be used for joint pain, arthritis pain, back pain, muscle pain, etc.
Lavender essential oil.
Lavender's wonderful anti-inflammatory, antimicrobial, and sedative effects help to ease muscle spasms, pain, and tension, provide relief from headaches, and encourage calmness and relaxation.
Peppermint essential oil. Peppermint, though great for upper respiratory and sinus infections, is also an excellent pain reliever.
Peppermint oil is known to help relieve general muscle pain, joint pain, nerve pain, and headaches. A couple of drops of peppermint oil can also help to improve the healthy appearance of your skin and hair.
Rosemary essential oil.
Rosemary has both analgesic and antispasmodic properties, which make it particularly useful in combating back pain, muscle pain, joint pain, and headaches. Like peppermint oil, rosemary oil can also be used to improve the appearance of your hair and skin and can help clear up sinus infections.
Thyme essential oil.
The common household spice, thyme, when used as an oil, can help to relieve joint and muscle pain. It can also help to reduce backaches and sinus infections. Like all oils, this oil can be used in many ways, but it is easiest to use it in a humidifier.
Vetiver essential oil.
Similar to lemongrass and citronella, vetiver helps to relieve everyday aches and pains, including those caused by rheumatism or arthritis.
Vetiver is popularly used in Ayurvedic medicine.
While essential oils offer a safe alternative to harsh medications commonly used to treat these conditions, they may not take care of all your pain. You can also try getting a massage or massaging the tender area yourself, soaking in a hot bath, or applying heat or ice at proper intervals in addition to the essential oils for added benefit. There's no reason to live with joint pain, and no one wants to be a slave to those stronger medications commonly used to treat pain. Try these essential oil tricks now to find relief.
Chapter 6, Blending Essential Oils.
When entering any spa or aromatherapy facility, the instant scent of essential oils is tantalizing.
You are immediately drawn to the allure of relaxation and inner peace. The healing properties found within these aromatic oils are powerful and effective.
As early as 4500 BCE, the use of essential oils as a means of healing was utilized by the ancient Egyptians. Kiffy, for example, was a compilation of 16 different oils that were blended together for cosmetic or medicinal purposes. Today, the use of blending or stacking essential oils for optimal benefit is widely used. However, despite the recorded benefits of blending essential oils, it is important to note that these compounds are medicinal in nature. They contain chemical compounds that could be reactive when mixed incorrectly. Therefore, the caution used when combining different types of medications should also be practiced when stacking essential oils. According to the National Association for Holistic Aromatherapy, essential oils do pose possible chemical reactions, but overall, they are safe to use for the purpose intended in a domestic/professional or clinical environment.
Many common symptoms of essential oil irritation are skin rashes, swollen or eye redness, and headaches.
If you are considering utilizing essential oils in your wellness routine, it is important to note the possible risk factors and application processes so as to obtain positive results.
When essential oils are blended, they are typically used for fragrance or beauty purposes.
there are various notes, categories, and aromas that need to be specifically paired together to reach the desired result. Let's consider the essential oil blending basics that will ensure your safety. Determining what your aromatic needs are will help to narrow down your unique blend. Certain oils offer relaxing benefits while others are more revitalizing. What are the basic categories? Essential oils typically fall under 9 specific categories that align with their notes. Those categories are floral, woodsy, earthy, herbaceous, mint, spicy, oriental, citrus. It is imperative to narrow down your desired aroma and begin compatible research. Usually, oils that belong to the same category pair well with each other, however, there are no specific limitations towards cross-testing categories. For example, floral scents can be paired with woodsy ones. Oriental and spicy notes also blend well together. This requires some personal testing that will really get your creative juices flowing. What are notes? Notes are the key elements of an essential oil that create its composition. The specific note and power behind it can make a tremendous difference in how your blend comes out. It can be likened to the energy of the oil. Notes can be divided into 3 categories: top, middle, and base. Top notes evaporate quickly with a short half-life. They may initially have a strong aroma, but as the day progresses, their smell fades away. Citrus and spicy notes typically fade away quickly. Base notes take quite a while to evaporate and can remain extremely pungent as time goes on. These are the warm, cozy, and woodsy smells that have a deep body. Middle notes implement a harmonious balance between the top and base notes. They may be soft aromas like lavender or sage that work to bring the aromas together perfectly. When creating the perfect blend, implementing balance and closely considering your oils will make your fragrance personalized. In addition, your aroma won't fade out after a few minutes. You will instead have a long-lasting, unique blend that tells a story. Blending essential oils is a fun and creative way to make essential oils customizable to your needs. By narrowing down your immediate wants, you are able to create a lasting scent that's personable to you. Rosemary essential oil. Essential oils are healing oils derived from plants and other botanicals. They offer a variety of benefits, and rosemary essential oil is one of the best. Rosemary is known to be a popular complement to savory dishes all over the world. Although renowned for its herbal flavor, rosemary essential oil is jam-packed with a host of health benefits that go far beyond taste. From cosmetic enhancements to mental stimulation, the oil derived from rosemary is astounding. Belonging to the mint family, the rosemary bush is a cousin to popular herbs like basil, sage, and lavender. Ancient civilizations found great benefit from implementing rosemary into their dishes and popularized routines. For example, ancient Egyptians used rosemary oil to create an alluring aroma. The Romans found the rosemary herb to be quite sacred, oftentimes using it for weddings and religious occasions. The 16th century practitioner Paracelsus made the weighty claim that rosemary oil even had the power to restore organs like the brain and heart. It is truly more than just a savory seasoning. Today, rosemary oil is readily available to the masses. Many have even implemented this holistic alternative into their wellness routine. You can add a few drops to your bath or even to topical lotion. It is recommended to limit topical use to about 2 drops. Rosemary oil is light enough to be implemented into holistic blends for satisfactory results. Let's consider a few wonders of this beautiful herb. Hair growth. A recent study found that when individuals rubbed rosemary oil into their scalp, they experienced a 22.4% increase in new hair growth. Rosemary oil is packed with nutrients that increase microcirculation, or blood flow, to the scalp. This promotes healing and a strengthening of the scalp, which results in optimal hair growth for the future. In addition, adding rosemary oil into your hair care routine can help to prevent immature baldness or even receding hairlines. Improved memory. Fans of Shakespeare may remember Ophelia's related quote, "There's rosemary, that's more remembrance, pray, love, remember." Although Ophelia was quite the mad woman, she knew her herbs. Rosemary oil, when inhaled, can help to increase long-term memory, focus, and the ability to retain information. Individuals who suffer from Alzheimer's or dementia may experience sharper thinking and decreased symptoms. A recent study found that when individuals were given rosemary oil to smell, their memory retention increased by almost 75%. One way to reap the benefits is to mix the oil into a diffuser. Others have found that adding rosemary oil to boiling water and inhaling the vapor was just as effective. Decreased stress. Rosemary oil has been known to decrease cortisol levels in the body. When this occurs, the mind and body are working at an equilibrium of balance. You are able to handle life's tasks with mental clarity without unnecessary social or inner fear. Individuals who suffer from chronic depression or anxiety could benefit from adding rosemary oil to their wellness routine. Boost in immunity. Rosemary oil helps to boost immunity to further fight infections. When an individual feels congested, suffers from a cough, or deals with pesky allergies, rosemary oil is a beneficial additive. It can be added to boiling water or even placed into a diffuser to reach the optimal benefits. Possible side effects of rosemary oil. Currently, rosemary oil has no known toxins or detrimental uses. As mentioned, topical use should be limited to 2 or 3 drops and properly diluted. Individuals who are pregnant, breastfeeding, or taking medication for chronic diseases should consult with a healthcare professional prior to use. It is highly recommended to avoid consuming rosemary oil as it could induce vomiting. In addition, redness or discoloration could occur when used for the first time. Oregano oil, a top home remedy. Oregano oil has been described as the illustrious flower of the mountain. Although widely known as a delicious flavor enhancer to pizza, oregano is ham-packed with holistic health benefits. It is filled with nutrients like vitamin A, C, potassium, and even copper that help to regulate digestion and even fight potential viruses. The oil extracted from the oregano plant is potent and virtually tasteless. It can be added to any beverage or even diffused into the air. If you are looking for a handy superoil to assist with your wellness needs, consider the many benefits of oregano oil. Nasal congestion. Oftentimes, saline mixes are ineffective and reverse the symptoms of congestion. In addition, certain medicated nasal sprays can cause potential damage to the nasal passage. Therefore, implementing the use of revitalizing oils into your holistic routine can help alleviate the symptoms of congestion. Begin by boiling water on the stove and adding in 3 drops of oregano oil. Then, carefully inhale the vapors being released from the pot. This will enable clearer breathing and also assist with post-nasal drip. This is a refreshing alternative that is quite therapeutic. You may also add a few drops to a diffuser in order to get consistent relief. Topical treatment for skin irritation. When dealing with frustrating skin ailments such as psoriasis or rashes, the search for quality products can be daunting. When used topically, oregano oil can help to soften the skin and provide necessary moisture. Anti-inflammatory in nature, oregano oil can be graciously mixed with coconut or another carrier oil. It can be applied to dry, itchy areas when needed. However, it is wise to keep an eye on how your skin reacts to this treatment as some may experience extreme redness. This method can also be used to help reduce and prevent the onset of acne. In addition, if you encounter a wound or break in the skin, oregano oil can be used to treat possible infections and even lessen the appearance of scars. This may also assist with discoloration. Instant immunity booster. During the cold and flu seasons, many people strive to look for holistic options to ward off possible infections. Oregano oil has antibacterial properties that work in a similar manner to echinacea. By preventing free radicals, this oil can keep your immune system strong during seasons of vulnerability. You may mix a few drops of oregano and coconut oil and place it under your tongue. Swish the mixture for about 1 to 2 minutes and then spit it out. By doing this on a consistent basis, you will see a dramatic improvement in the way you fight off infections. In addition, this method is best done before bed so as to obtain the full benefits. Reducing high cholesterol. Oregano oil has been known to lower cholesterol and help to maintain homeostasis within the body. When mixed with food on a daily basis, patients in a recent study reportedly experienced a drastic change in their cholesterol levels. Using this oil isn't recommended as a replacement for traditional medication. As always, consult with your healthcare physician prior to adding a nature supplement into your medical routine. The side effects of oregano oil are mild, with the threat of a possible upset stomach. For individuals who choose to use this product topically, they may experience burning or redness on the skin. If you have a known allergy towards food in the Laniaceae family, it is best to avoid oregano oil by any means. If you are pregnant or breastfeeding, consult with your healthcare professional prior to consumption. Ylang Ylang Essential Oil. When searching for a calming and beautiful essential oil to add to your collection, Ylang Ylang is an awesome addition. With a fun name and countless mental benefits, this wonderful essential oil is jam-packed with positivity. It is originally derived from the blooming flowers of the Ylang Ylang tree in Asian rainforests. The flower is aesthetically interesting as the petals droop from the stem. It begins as a bright green bud and eventually blooms into a pale pink color. It almost looks as if the flower has pink claws aiming to grab something on the ground. Nevertheless, the oil distilled from this flower is quite precious. If you are seeking a holistic option to assist with your overall wellness needs, consider the many benefits of utilizing Ylang Ylang oil. Assistance with depression and anxiety. Ylang Ylang is quite calming and can provide immediate relief for those suffering with anxiety or depression. Although relaxing in its aroma, it also comes packed with a revitalizing aroma that can assist with mood improvement and regulation. When placed in a diffuser or even mixed with oil and used topically, this essential oil can provide a major mood booster when dealing with difficult experiences. Regulate blood pressure. Ylang Ylang oil can help to lower blood pressure when taken orally. You can mix this oil with a flavorful oil or even add a few drops into a beverage daily. There are no known interactions between Ylang Ylang oil and medical prescriptions. However, it is still wise to consult with your healthcare professional prior to regular consumption. Assistance with insomnia and sleeping. Since Ylang Ylang has a relaxing effect, it can also be a handy tool to use when facing issues surrounding falling asleep. One way to benefit from this oil is to add a few drops into your nighty tea to receive the sedative effect. This oil can also be placed into a diffuser and inhaled. This will result in an immediate feeling of calm and relaxation. An essential oil of love. The romantic aroma that Ylang Ylang oil releases can help to circulate an energy of love and intimacy. Couples will see a drastic change in their sexual health by mixing a few drops of Ylang Ylang into a diffuser and allowing the aromatic benefits to take effect. This oil can also be blended with lotions to be used as massage oil. This offers a sweet and romantic addition to any date night. A holistic fight against bacteria. When the body has a buildup of bacteria either internally or on top of the skin, there is an ever-present system of antimicrobial agents that fight against recovery. Ylang Ylang oil has been known to defend against this bacterium and immediate the healing process. When mixed topically or ingested orally, Ylang Ylang can fight against bacteria buildup due to yeast infections, bites, or even certain viruses. Supplementary benefits of Ylang Ylang essential oil. Ylang Ylang oil is also a great addition to any aromatherapy blend. It can be mixed with earthy or floral notes to create a pleasant scent. Ylang Ylang has also been known to assist with other ailments such as malaria, stomach and digestive issues, asthma, gout. If you are breastfeeding, pregnant, or on a regimen of prescription medication, consult with your healthcare physician prior to implementing any holistic essential oil into your daily diet. Ylang Ylang is universally safe to consume and has mild side effects such as headaches or possible upset stomach. This petite and romantic essential oil can be a great addition to your aromatherapy or even wellness routine. If you suffer from any medical conditions, you should ask your doctor before using essential oils or any other complementary type of therapy. Conclusion. When most people think of essential oils, they think of aromatherapy. But when you think of how many plants there are and what properties they have, it makes a lot of sense that some essential oils do more than just smell good. Some essential oils can also help our bodies to keep away or fight off infections. Antiseptic essential oils. Antiseptics are agents that kill bacteria. While some bacteria is healthy, other bacteria causes illnesses. Antibiotics, which are similar but not identical to other forms of antiseptics, have been widely used in recent history to fight off harmful bacteria, but antibiotics can also be harmful to good bacteria, and harmful bacteria has been adapting to survive antibiotic treatments. According to an article conducted in The Atlantic, most of the serious clinical studies that have been done on essential oils for antiseptic purposes have been searching for potential ingredients in hand sanitizers that will be efficient in medical settings where bacteria have become immune to other common lines of defense. The article lists a number of plant extracts that research has found promising, including thyme, clove, lemongrass, lavender, basil, chili peppers, and cinnamon. Clove, rosemary, chili peppers, and lavender were also listed among essential oils found to have antimicrobial effects that a meta-analysis published in the Journal of Applied Bioscience, as were essential oils made from juniper, olives, peppermint, fennel, lemon leaves, and lime leaves. Scientists aren't entirely sure yet how or why essential oils can kill bacteria, but some have proposed that chemicals in the essential oils can damage the cell walls of the bacteria. This would also explain why essential oils included as ingredients in more conventional antiseptics tend to be more efficient than essential oils by themselves. Antiviral essential oils. Bacteria and viruses both make you sick, but they aren't the same. They work in different ways and require different treatments and deterrents. For example, if the theory that essential oils kill bacteria by damaging their cell walls is correct, essential oils could not fight viruses the same way because viruses do not have cell walls. Fortunately, a number of potentially beneficial antiviral essential oils have also been identified. The same meta-analysis cited above included sandalwood oil, tea tree oil, thyme, and ginger as essential oils with antiviral properties. Another study published in the journal Acute Medicine reported that eucalyptus showed promising antiviral traits as well, particularly in a mouthwash for combating herpes simplex. Cinnamon, bergamot, thyme, and eucalyptus were also found to have promising antiviral properties in both the liquid and the vapor state in another article published in the American Journal of Essential Oils and Natural Products. This article particularly looked at combating the influenza virus, which leads to the common flu but which can also turn deadly. Other areas of research. Recent research has also explored essential oils as being beneficial antifungal and even anti-cancer agents. By far the most interest in essential oils has been involving their potential benefit in combating depression and anxiety disorders. Other ways to get the benefits. Many of these studies included other essential oils that are not widely available commercially, and so they have not been included in this chapter. Many of the essential oils discussed in this chapter, in addition to being readily available commercially, come from edible plants. While essential oils can often not be ingested, eating the plants that they are derived from can provide some significant effect as well. Essential oils are concentrated and potent substances, so eating the foods that produce them may not have as strong or as immediate an effect as using essential oils. However, eating the foods rather than just the oils involves taking in nutrients that are not always included in essential oils. For example, many of the essential oils listed above come from plants that also include antioxidants and other important nutrients.